Joe Biden just assaulted the Second Amendment, this is what the left really believes. All law-abiding Americans know that the only way to stop a bad guy with a gun is a good guy with a gun. As terrorists and deranged individuals seek to do us harm, the only reliable deterrent is arming ourselves. When a citizen is armed and ready for action, it means the difference between justice and a national tragedy. However, former Vice President Joe Biden just admitted what liberals really think about our right to bear arms, and it should not only infuriate but utterly disgust every American. This month, the country was horrified by the shooting in a Texas church that left dozens of innocent civilians dead. But, despite the horror, many celebrated the man who bravely engaged the criminal. This former NRA instructor was able to drive away the killer because he was firing back with his own AR-15. Now, we are learning that during a recent Q&A, not only did Joe Biden criticize the Second Amendment but, if he had it his way, the hero that stopped the Texas shooter wouldn't have even been able to do anything. This is liberal socialism, my friends. Breitbart News reported that former Vice President Joe Biden suggested on NBC's Today that the AR-15 used to stop the Texas church attack ought not be allowed. He made this point in response to a question from audience member Brianna Morello, who asked, "How do you justify the Democrat view on gun control when the shooter was stopped by a man who was legally licensed to carry a gun?" Biden answered, "Well, first of all, the kind of gun being carried he shouldn't be carrying." Biden then singled out assault weapons and said, "I wrote the last serious gun control law that was written. It was law for 10 years. And it outlawed assault weapons, and it outlawed weapons with magazines that had a whole lot of bullets, as you can kill a whole lot of people more quickly." Source, Breitbart. As idiotic as Biden sounded, it only got worse. Apparently, he had to track down that audience member and set her straight about gun control. On November 14, Morello told Breitbart News that Biden approached her after the show and lectured her that the Second Amendment is limited. She said, "People were walking up toward the stage to talk to him after the show when he walked right to me and began saying that the Second Amendment is not without limits. He told me that not everyone should be able to own a gun." Morello said Biden then walked away, but she wished he had remained long enough for her to stress her conviction that our founding fathers intended that everyone be armed for self-defense. She said the interpretation being pushed by Biden results in the government getting stronger and the people getting weaker. Source, Breitbart. This man was our vice president, folks. He oversaw Congress and weighed in on important legislation. Yet, his arrogance and hostility toward the Second Amendment and people who embrace the Second Amendment is shared by all liberals in Washington, D.C. They hate the fact that there are law-abiding Americans arming themselves with guns. They especially hate AR-15s, powerful rifles, but not autos, that can mean the difference in a confrontation. For liberals, they'd rather have you powerless when a crook, terrorist, or gunman storms your home or place of worship. We've lived under restrictive gun control for decades. None of it has worked. Dangerous criminals continue to arm themselves and wreak havoc on the country. Cities with strict gun control laws have the worst statistics of death and gun-related crime. The only thing that can deter a would-be killer is knowing that citizens are ready to shoot back. Yet, Joe Biden and his cohorts in the Democratic Party want you to be defenseless. Why? We can't say for sure. Perhaps they want you to be completely dependent on the government to keep you safe. Perhaps they simply don't like free Americans who can defend themselves from tyranny. What about you? Do you share Joe Biden's sentiment? Are you going to let politicians take away your God-given rights? I hope not, hope not.